impression.
Catwoman, my sweet. Would you care to join me? I need your help in acquiring something nearly as beautiful as yourself. Yes, the magnificent Gotham Diamond. A quick jaunt across the rooftops, and the next stage of our brilliant plan will be complete.
That came out more like Emperor Palpatine than it actually did the Penguin. Very similar voices. Oh, I wish I could build that. It looks like a goldfish. The only reason this exists is because of Tim Burton, and I don't know if I like it. She's fast. Why does she walk like that? Why does she walk like that? Nobody puts their hands, arms. Nobody moves their arms like that as they, well, they do. It's just not like that. You know what I mean. If you don't know what I mean, then that's fine. Oh, God. I did not need that angle change. It's like the 1960s over here. Oh, boy. Get up there. Maybe. Oh, she could do backflips. That's not a backflip. God, this angle change is actually gonna make me mess up this umbrella. Oh my gosh, I actually thought that I was gonna mess that up. Think, destroy this. And nothing happens. Good to know. Alright, well. I also thought I was gonna miss that, but hey, whatever. That's fine. Half the sounds that come out of the Penguin, I can't even fathom what they are. Lego, why? Only girls can use this. That's the weird part. Only girls can access that. Can Harley Quinn do it? I don't know if Harley Quinn can do it. I've never tried it. Never really had a reason to. Who would? It's so weird. If I remember correctly, when I was originally playing this game, which, I mean, this was quite a while ago, so I don't even know if I remember this properly, but I always found it weird that all she had was a whip. And it's like, yeah, a whip can do a lot of damage, but I mean, like, you know, Penguin carries a gun in his umbrella. Because, you know, she was always perceived to be like a villain. You know what I mean? She was always a villain. Yes. And it's like, yeah, that's not really who she is, though. How cool would it be if Batman was a boss battle? That'd be really cool. Goodbye. Nope. Nope. That's a flare. I don't want to be near that. When they drop a bomb, for some reason, a police helicopter has a flare because they need to drop. Is that a nuke? legit, like, what? Why is it shaped like a nuke? It looks like a nuke! Why does it look like a nuke?
I swear I'd do more damage to Cali.
You get the claws, the cat's mean, if the cat's nice, then you probably won't get the claws. I want my studs back. Yeah. We're good. Here's my only question to people who create Lego games. Is it easier to create the Lego parts, or is it harder to than the actual background and everything to interact with it? Is that easier, or is that more difficult? Will we ever know? I don't know. No, this is mine. God. Yeah, so much easier to do on an Xbox. Alright. I first played this on the Nintendo Wii. I don't know if I've ever said that. Alright, bye, Penguin. We'll just leave him there. Of course. If you know what you're doing, then these levels won't take long. You have no clue what you're doing, like, the Riddler stuff. I had, like, almost no clue what I was doing. And that's because the Riddler one was very forgettable. It's extremely forgettable. Oh, bye, Penguin. It was extremely forgettable in the sense that everything was practically the same. But with everything else, it's like, what's the next thing? So, I can actually remember what happens. Okay, now that's fixed. No, don't do backwards, whatever that is. Handspring? I don't even know. I know who I could ask about what that is. I don't know what it is personally. These three guys are risking their lives. And then there's those. Yeah, let's... Yeah. Yeah. We're vibing. Yeah. Alright. I'm not messing around. They'll probably just stay there. Unless the Penguin just murders them. For some reason. I don't know. I don't control the Penguin. He doesn't control me. Just look at him, and I try not to cue. Should not say that. Is that sort of bad message to hit to kids? If not, I might get in trouble. Oops. You actually cannot hit these guys. There we go. Everything's good. A conveniently placed statue to break in. I want to open that. I want to ride a dinosaur. I want to. God, there's so much more about targeting in video games now. Bop. god, they have guns. They have guns. They have guns. They have guns. I don't want any part of that. They have a gun. I didn't think they had a gun. Did they run out without one? I didn't think that they actually had one. I did not think that they had one. Oh god. Just shoot Penguin. He's the ringleader. It's all him. Trust me. No. I said shoot Penguin. No. Hey, wait a minute. No. Hey, wait a minute. Hold on. That's right. Thank you. God, it takes forever to get in here. What is with these, like, random penguin aneurysms? It's like he's just walking around and then... What's with that?
Yes!
Can I build this? I could build this. Now that I'm really looking at it, all of these pieces exist. The teeth color exists. I just need to order it. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, all of these actually exist. So I could actually make this. It's good to know. Maybe I'll build that. Looks cool. It's like if you were protecting a museum in real life, would you try to shoot somebody who's riding an undead T-Rex? No, you wouldn't. Don't even tell me that you would. Like, you are not. If somebody's riding an undead T-Rex, you would look at it and be like, that thing's alive? Unlike the girl that I just brutally murdered with a whip. Because apparently whips can do that. No, hey. No. No pew-pews. No pew-pews. Nope. Super villain. I'd hope so. Where did these guys come from? Look, these studs. Collect these ones. Go. No, get out of the way. He's gonna scout the area. That's not what I meant. Scout the area. Oh. I thought there was gonna be something dangerous. But no. No, we're good. Wish that actually worked. Oh, does that hold it there? Oh, yeah. That turns off that one, so then I can do this. Oh, that was not far enough. No, that still is not far enough. Alright, now we're good. Not these studs. Oh, I gotta be cat one to do that. Alright, there we go. Bye, penguin. Oh, you want in, don't you? You want me to break this, don't you? You want it. Yeah. Yeah, I can see you over there. You're trying to glide over. It's not gonna work. You're gonna die. You want me to break this damage? Do I get a raise? Huh? Do I get a raise? Do I get a raise? I think that's a yes. That's what we have to get? Don't tell me that's what we have to get. That's what we have to get. Oh, great. Alright. Things that Penguin does for himself. This is gonna happen a lot, isn't it? Alright, there we go. Oh, I have to turn off the lasers first. Okay, here we go. I'm still going first because I want points. Oh, that's a rapid fire. Nope. No. From? No, seriously, where do they come from? They're born in the ceiling. They were conceived on the roof. They were born in the ceiling. Cat one, move. God. I missed again. It's right there. I couldn't have him. Let him just claim it. Whatever. Nope, I missed. Alright. Nope, I missed again. Okay, I missed again. There we go. I need a penguin for that. It's always hidden. Paintings, isn't it? It's always in the paintings. Yep, always in the paintings. Always check the paintings. Always do it. Thank you. Now, why did you jump down? You incompetent nincompoop. I don't think I've ever said nincompoop before. Not usually in my vocabulary, but you know. When you're trying to be family friendly, you do a lot of weird things. Okay, I can blow that up now. Please respond. Hey, oh, good maneuvering. No, please. Yes. SWAT members, and you're scared of a couple of officers? There's three of them. Again. Music. I turned it off. Okay. Can you actually do that? Like, if you were to steal a diamond. Theoretically speaking, if you stole a diamond, will you actually be able to cut through the glass with the diamond? You know, theoretically, of course. Theoretically. If you were to theoretically steal a diamond, could you theoretically break through the glass? You know, by not stabbing it and actually, like, cutting it and then popping open a hole. Could you actually do that? Probably not, it's a Lego game. But diamonds can be very sharp. So, I don't know.